Dolph Chapman.
Congratulations. And we saw your dad there in the video. He looked so proud. Is he here tonight?
No, he is in Lanzarote, and he has every pub in Lanzarote with this on right now watching it. So hello to everybody in Lanzarote.
Hello to everyone in Lanzarote. And look at Sharon. Sharon, I can tell that you're proud of your girl up here. But as I said, we're going to come to you about your act later on in the night. Cian, this is the competition.
It is. Hi, Vov.
Hi.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that performance. It's a sweet song. You sang it very well. It was a safe song, safe choice for you, which I think is clever. You know, I mean, we have a lot of big singers in this competition, so I think playing to your strengths is what you did tonight, and you did it very well, so good job.
Thank you.
All right, Brian.
Hey, Fo.
Hi.
Listen, I'll be honest with you. I did enjoy it. I didn't love it, but I did enjoy it. I wish you'd have given me just a wee bit more. You know, it was kind of on the same level for me the whole way through, and maybe that's the point of the song, to tell a little story like that. I liked it. I didn't love it, I've got to be honest. But well done.
Thank you.
All right, Brez.
Well, in your defense, Lana Del Rey, that is the way the song is. Yeah. She goes nowhere with it, but that's the beauty of it. The beauty's in the lyric, and I think that was your best performance for me since the start of it.